New developments now in a missing persons case. This is near Challis. The body of a missing Idaho man has been found burned and buried. Charles McBride was last seen February 25th leaving for work. Now deputies say they found his body Sunday night in the Morgan Creek drainage area. An autopsy confirms it's him. Police say they're interviewing several persons of interest.